In this video tutorial, I will show you how to use bookmarks to switch between visuals in Power BI. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.